There are many varieties of gold in the sea. There is the glistening wealth of the fisheries. There is the green gold in harvesting the kelp forests, rich in vitamins and minerals. There is the black gold of oil, brought up from under the sea itself, on man-made islands far out from shore, in highly scientific operations conducted by men of tremendous skill and training. I was helping to make the regular semi-annual inspection of the underwater part of this oil rig, working with the company's chief diver, Dave Halsey, a very useful fellow in any quest for black gold out of the ocean's bottom. There is also the gold of salvage and lost treasures, sought far too often by untrained and poorly prepared.